Day two. It's still raining. A few lessons so far. First, if we get the cameras wet enough, they will stop working. Second, no matter what we do, the cameras get really wet. Third, the insect population seems to love visitors dumb enough to wear shorts and flip-flops. Four, we're finding magic everywhere down here. Day three. There's no sign of the homicidal drug gangs my mom warned me about. But the people in little villages at the end of these dirt roads, smiling at us, so clean and dry amidst the never-ending mud and rain. Maybe they are the jungle. I guess that's the trick. Day five, crawling through the heart of the place, staring through lenses, off the bow of a kayak, or covered with the blood of it, head to toe mud, river water, rain, leaves, bugs, and viruses. But we're so damned lucky. I keep thinking, we're so damned lucky. Puking into the abyss, hanging on a rope in the rain, pus coming out of my feet from hundreds of bug bites. I look around and see everyone doing precisely what they love to do. Athletes, artists, the line between the two is gone now. Every moment, each day, is perfect.